see the way we be cashing. Mason Margiela so nasty. They know what I keep on my feet. G-Fizzles don't even ask me. Just met a bitch and she's sacking. I think that her name was Ashley. When is your new shit gonna drop? She pissing me off, steady asking. I be in the hood in a booth. I hit up the
YouTube, what's going on? No Limit Shine here. Bring y'all just a little quick tips. You know, this is how to make the best point guard possible. First thing you want to do, you know what I'm saying? I would suggest my player is 6'4", but I would suggest 6'2 or 6'3 because it's really not that much big of a difference. So I would probably say 6'2 or 6'3. 6'3. I say 6'3. Make him an inside scorer because you want that speed. If you do live practices, your dude will be, you know what I'm saying, your jump shot only maxes out at a 70-something, but it'll go up to an 80-something. Like, I do live practices, and I simulated my whole season, and my three-pointer was still an 87. So I think the live practices, you know what I'm saying, boost up your three-pointer, like, permanently, because my three-pointer maxed out at a 77. Now it's an 87 now, and it stays at an 87. And then I got a +5 boost, you know what I'm saying, and now it's a 92. So I wouldn't suggest making an outside score. Definitely make an inside score so you get that instant speed. And Pro-Am and Park is on All-Star, so your three-pointer don't have to be that high. And if you get the badges, you should be good. So I would suggest inside scoring. Left, right hand really doesn't matter. And I would max out the wingspan, body length, and shoulder width. So max that out. So you know what I'm saying, give him make him look as tall as possible, you know what I'm saying, get that wingspan up so you can get steals. Inside scoring, 6'3", right or left hand doesn't really matter. I think left hand shooters shoot better, so I made my person a lefty, but you know, if you used to the right hand, that's cool. All right, so I'm back, you know what I'm saying, dumbass fucking Spike Lee shit, fucking stupid. But anyways, you know what I'm saying, you're gonna go to the attribute upgrades. And you see that your shot maxes out at an 84. I mean, I'm looking at the inside. I apologize. So your moving shot 3 maxes out at a 73. You know what I'm saying? You probably think, oh, 73, that's too low. What the F, like, telling you. You put that, you know what I'm saying? Let me go to the boost real quick. You know what I'm saying? You join Sunset. I suggest you join Sunset for the shooting boost. You can add +5 to your jump shooting. And plus, when you do live practices, it's gonna permanently put your dude's three-pointer up. Now watch this. I'm saying, so that'd be a 73, and then you put the boost, it'll be a 78. You do a few live practices, your three-pointer can easily be in the high 80s. I'm gonna show you my player in a minute, so you don't think I'm lying. Inside scoring, you really don't need that much. You know what I'm saying? You can put that up a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Probably about right there. Athleticism, max that the fuck out. You know what I'm saying? You want to be fast as a bitch, max out the athleticism and max out the playmaking, because you need, if you're a point guard, you need ball handling. You have to have dribbles, and do not touch the rebounds or defense. Do not touch that, because defense is easy to play on here. You don't need to touch the defense. So just touch the athleticism, max out the athleticism, max out the jump shooting, and put up the inside scoring a little bit, and you should be good. So, you know, that's a little quick tutorial on how to make the best point guard. You know what I'm saying? Make sure you make him an inside scorer, because you want that speed. You know what I'm saying? You want that athleticism. You want that speed, because you have to be quick. You know what I'm saying? The defense on here is crazy, so your speed really counts on here. Like, it's time where I just blow past people. They can't check me because I'm so fast. Plus, I got the dribble moves too. So, max out that playmaking. Max out that jump shooting. Max out the athleticism, and then you can put the inside scoring up a little bit. And do not touch the rebound, because you're a point guard. You don't need to have rebounds. And defense should be the last thing you should touch. After you get done with everything, do the defense last. Little quick tutorial, No Limit Sean. I'm out. Subscribe. Leave a like if this helped you. I'm out. Let's get it. So I was going to show you my player and what I see. My dude is 6'4". You see his three-pointers are 92 now because I have a +5 boost. So really it would be an 87. And I haven't been doing any live practices. And live practices boost your three-pointer up to by like 15 or some shit like that. So my shot three-pointers at a 92. That's what I'm saying. Make sure you make your person an inside scorer. You're going to get the jump shooting later on. You want that speed. But, you know, No Limit Shine, I'm out. Just wanted to show y'all that so y'all didn't think I was just BSing y'all. Make an inside score. Do not make an outside score. No Limit Shine. I'm out. Let's get it.